I mean, this is...
So, we are presenting a kind of a musical blend, and we have named it as Amalgam. So here we have three rich, very rich classical traditional instruments and the traditional method of music making. So we have on tabla, again Mathew, a rich Hindustani percussion instrument. Then we have the bamboo flute playing the Carnatic style, and then we have the Western classical. So it's a kind of a blend of three different traditions and cultures. So I mean, it's a kind of an experiment. But I would say that it's not in a pure form of a regular fusion that we hear around. Here, what I wanted to present is basically, it's a blend, but each will have their own individual, what you call, styles and sections to play. That means we don't force the cultures to blend, but we'll have individually. Then you may ask, they can play in other rooms, why should they come together? Yeah, that's a valid question. So, the point here is we have a common theme and of course a common rhythm. So the theme is the same on which we have the flute as well as piano playing their own styles and playing, presenting their own methods. So let me also give a brief structure of the overall piece. It's about, it will run about 10 minutes overall. So first Venu will give an alap in Shankaravaranam ragam, which is equivalent to major scale, don't worry people like Joe. It's a major scale, C major scale. So on which you would give an alap supported by Saketh, and then the main theme is presented. Then tabla and flute will play for a while and elaborate the theme in the bass raga or Shankaravaranam or C major. Afterwards, it is handed over to piano, and on the same theme, Saketh would play six variations. And these are purely Western classical variations based on the same theme. Again, it goes back to Venu, I mean, for the flute again, but this time he doesn't just stay on the C major, he would move around in other scales, which is like a, what you call, a cycle of ragas, a kind of a raga malika, if you want to talk about it. So then he will again give it back to Saketh, and Saketh would play two more variations, quite distant and quite distinct, and then finally, all the three come together for a grand close. That's the overall piece. And I mean, one more variety in this is that feature is that it doesn't end on C, but it ends on C, a high C, a median, I mean, or ga instead of sa. Okay. So hope you'll enjoy. I'm not a conductor in the true sense, but I would be giving them cues because we have to organize among the three instruments. Okay. Hope you'll enjoy. Thank you.
The amalgam